GoFundMe page has been set up for Jace Glasgow, the 23-year-old man who was found shot to death in a home in the 1400 block of Mark Drive on August 17th. So far, no suspects have been named. The funds will help his family. If you are interested in donating, you can visit our website, WIFR.com.